Old abandoned bridge. The track should still be on the top of there.
Ready, see? I'll follow these tracks a little bit. I don't know how long these tracks have been abandoned for. I have no idea. It's just a location I found through Google Maps. Decided to come and
check it out.
That size of these trees.
That's
the old track there. I'm not sure what that is, part of the old railway mechanisms. Eaten alive by mosquitoes. I see this is the first railway bridge that we're coming up to now. Oh yeah, wow. A lot to date. I see what you mean now, Steve. This bridge quickly, because there is another bridge over there. I'm still unsure on what that bridge is or where it goes, but I will be sure to check that one out. But onwards and upwards for today. Oh wow. There's a road underneath us. Didn't expect that. Train coming round on the track again. We're coming up to the second bridge. It's an electrical power station there for the trains, I'm presuming. Yeah, football on the roof. Some poor kid's missing a football now.
No, they've got ladders from here and there.
So, that was railway bridge number two. It's a bit of a sketchy one, and we have to rush across it a bit quick. And there is houses and industrials everywhere. Stephen's looking a bit tired.
moment that you're just trying to be quiet. Clap my head on a stick.
It's all fenced off the end of that bridge, and I knew it would be. What was that? See what I mean? This bridge is one dodgy bridge, mate. It's only a canal, mate. It's only.
I'll make it to the end.
So we're going to head back in a second, Steve. The old pylon, the old light still on it. Some nice little railway walk, you could say. The active lines, straight over the active line. Be careful on that, mate. It's been up for years. It doesn't even feel like solid metal. You can hear voices down there. I'm just hoping there's not anybody stood near my bike. That middle one's steel, isn't it?
Perfect, I'll test.
It is, mate.